Welcome back to the Alibaba Success Guide, and in this video we are going to start from the point at which your sample is actually going to check out and you're comfortable with it, and then you want to go forward with this supplier. Now once your sample checks out and you've approved it, you're then ready to move forward with a particular supplier so that you can place a larger order for product. Now, it's best to move forward with smaller orders as you get started working with a particular supplier, because you want to make sure that the scale that you're working on is going to be good quality for the people who are actually going to be buying, as well as for the shipping process, as well as for the marketplace that you're going to be operating in. Now, here's the thing. If your desired order is below their stated MOQ, you should seek to negotiate at this point, because you've already proven that you're serious. You've gone through the process of getting a sample and now you've come back to them for an order. You should make sure that that MOQ, that minimal order, the amount of product that you're going to get for this first order, is going to be at a level for you to be able to test the scale and for you to be able to generate profit. And suppliers are generally willing to negotiate their MOQ down if they think that they're going to be doing business with you in the future. So how do you say that? And how do you write that in your email? Now here's your email for requesting a reduction in MOQ. You're going to state your salutation, and you're going to talk about the fact that you've received the samples and that you've decided and you've tested them, and then as a result you like to proceed with an order. And so you're going to tell them that, but you're going to tell them that you want to have an MOQ for yourself that's going to be good for the kind of business that you're going to be doing. And then you're going to tell them that you'd like to test the product at that scale and that you're going to come back for a larger order later. And then you're just going to end the email, and you're going to ask them to give you information on how you can proceed with the order at that level. And then of course you'll sign off, and that will be the end of your message. So at this point it's now time for you to start moving into getting ready to get product in, but you want to do it at the scale at which is going to make sense for your business. Okay, so with that, thanks, and I will see you in another video.